So, the son of Charles Dorian returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacer, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacer weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu tukilu kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kathalik. Inna ukadnira ala muajati el muhakama. Seyekunu jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
What's happening?
Hello?
Father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain. We should be well away from this.
Father, me! I'm here! We'll see it the instant he returns.
If you can pluck your head from your own arse, come find us. You make a fine fit. fine thing.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise.
Arno Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.